a groundbreaking procedure. Cardiologists here in West Michigan are working with a new tool that disappears. 24-Hour News 8's Emily Linnert talked with the first person in West Michigan to get a dissolvable stent, new at 7.
This basically represents the largest change in cardiac stent technology in 14 years. The stent starts there. And
you can see the excitement in Dr. Christopher Selke's face when he speaks about cardiology. He's the first surgeon in West Michigan to use the first FDA-approved dissolving heart stent.
What do you think when you look at this?
The recipient is Stu McLean of Lowell.
I got about a mile away and I just felt my chest was burning.
Stu was out for a jog in late January. He's healthy and strong, an avid hockey player, and an assistant coach at Davenport University.
The artery that Stu had a problem in is called the circumflex. So you can see the artery is nice and fat right there, and then it pinches down, and there's basically like a 95% blockage in that region.
Heart attack.
Not a clue at all.
At only 33 years old, Stu was the perfect candidate for the new bioresorbable stent.
Something that probably is just needed within the first year or so to allow the vessel to heal itself. And that's one of the advantages of these newer resorbable products is that you basically, after that 1 year period's over, you start to absorb that material. And after 2 to 3 years, it's completely absorbed and there's no foreign body left over whatsoever.
Dr. Selke describes a stent as a scaffold or a structure that props open the artery.
So you can see the difference between the metal stent and
in the past, stents were made out of a variety of metallic substances like stainless steel, cobalt chromium, and platinum chromium. This new stent is made out of something a little more natural.
In the simplest term, it's basically a complex sugar that's made from corn.
Just about a month later, Stu was on the mend with a new outlook on life and his health.
I mean, I have a 7-year-old beautiful daughter who, I want to be around for a long, long time.
Emily Linnert, 24-Hour News 8.